This is Joe Brown with your history brief. Late in the autumn of 1863, the President of the United States, Abraham Lincoln, came down with a mild case of smallpox. It lasted several weeks, and, according to some historians, it contributed to a slight sharpening of his usually mild and reasonable temper. However, his sense of humor remained intact in spite of his illness. It is reported that he said to some visitors, "Yes, it is a bad disease, but it has its advantages. For the first time since I have been in office, I have something now to give to everybody who calls on me."